that Jesus loves you just like you are. You don't have to be good to get saved. You just got to get saved, and then you become good. Just like you are, a drunk, an alcoholic, a dope addict, a prostitute, don't make any difference. Whoever you are, Jesus shed his blood for you. Whoever you are, wherever you are, he loves you just like you are.